Look out!
You look like a tranny!
doors from London.
Do a lot more.
I'm not
no,
making...
No, it's just waiting for people to come off the dogs. I sing, I paint, I sculpt, I get like the triangle.
Come on, bro!
Oh, hot damn!
Time to move!
Ah! Bitch! She's free!
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating.
You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go. The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S., Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in. You rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've...
No more car accidents.
No. We've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
K-Passa, huh?
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's a...
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises.
What happened to dying with a gun in your hand?
Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down.
Your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable?
No.
See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside.
No.
Get the lube. Actually, who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief. I'm not finished with Mr. K.
Hey, I got three guys in here. More on the way.
Drop the gun. Drop the damn gun.
36 flow. I got you.
K is high value. President.
Shit. Help me.
What the hell is going on? Where's the second shooter?
Come on, man!
Don't shoot me!
Room's clear, T! Hit the witch! Get us out!
They're extracting the asset!
No!
Shots are coming from across the street!
Don't drop me! Don't! Drop me!
Relax! You're strapped on!
T, we need to be clear of this building!
Hey! I'm not leaving here until you shoot those guys! So get moving on it!
I knew you were a what? Ability, you fucking turd!
Ha ha ha! Don't get angry, Michael! Do something!
Help!
This is a bad freaking joke!
Eat your greens!
Help me, please!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Roger that! Whoa! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
Shit!
So long! Hey, the chopper's down, homie!
Good work!
You're in breach of the U.S. Constitution! Lethal force will be utilized!
Mike, but you might want to do something about the choppers before we're blown out of the sky. Just saying.
Oh, shit! I'm gonna fall!
You're strapped in, you'll be fine. protect their country!
Fuck this! What the fuck is going on?
Beats me, pal! I'm just here to do a job! Good work, old-timer! One left! Ground them! This the kind of action you were looking for, bud?
What the fuck? Where the fuck? Where the fuck?
All good questions. Save them for the money, man. All clear. Set us down at that lot. Roger that, Commander. Come in, Franklin. This might be the time to make your exit. We'll talk soon.
Who are you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government. I do home theater. I'm not a...
I don't care who you are.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight. I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything.
You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
The Bureau. The FIB. They will make everything okay.
I'm sure. Don't worry. They'll look after you.
The things those people did to me. I'm an American citizen.
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much.
I'm drunk, but shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Yes! mark!
Hey,
we out of here! Fuck this!
Now, how are we explaining this to the LSPD?
This shit don't look good! Let's get down here! Hands up!
Hey, they taking Cliff's shit!
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, God!
Let's go, man!
Damn, it's stinking, this motherfucker!
Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucking sewer!
Yeah, we in the right place! Look at that!
Motherfuckers.
Sewer. Yeah, we in the right place.
is the motherfucking sewer.
And we're in the right place.
Enough of your leadership, nigga.
Let's find a ride, homie. We need a ride, dog. Move, homie!
Well, follow me, man. I had enough of your leadership, nigga.
Bobby, come on, let's move!
All right, well, follow me, man. I had enough of your leadership, nigga.
Let's find a ride, homie!
Like every other morning. No, man! all right, we cool. Drop me off around the way.
Street family? Man, long time ago.
Man, what happened to them dudes?
Shit, I don't know. Could be dead. Shit, or could be CEOs by now.
Or probably living in some suburb somewhere driving SUVs and shit, you know, soccer moms and shit, coaching little league football team.
Yeah, the suburban flight, huh? Probably so.
That's gonna be me and you one day, dawg.
If we lucky, man. Shit, at the moment, it looks like we gonna end up the other direction.
Man, crazy dudes, all right.
I thought y'all get along. Maybe y'all too much alike, though.
Me and him? Oh, hell no, man. You think?
Hell yeah, I think.
It's all mess. Fuck me running. You're kidding.
Just drop me here, dawg. Hey, good looking, homie. I'll catch you later.
All right, shit. Holla at Stretch, homie, and find out what happened.
Gentlemen calling later, so make yourself scarce. Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
You still owe me a drink.
Them devils, it's not my level.
What up, big dog?
Thank you.
was wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip-hop. P.G. Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip-hop.
No, no, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store. You can ask me about anything. Really, anything. You could tell me what this is for, but you'd have to kill me. I've read a lot of books on gangs, you know. I just feel immediately less cool when you walk in. You probably think I'm such a loser.
Only inches.